from Texas.
Enrico Rizzo from the Bronx.
And I'm gonna buy you a drink. What the hell do you think of that?
I don't mind if I do.
Why do you think I come all the way up here from Texas for? Well, I'm a hustler. You didn't know that?
You were gonna ask me for money? Huh? Why do you get out of here?
You gotta get yourself some kind of management.
Only the echo.
Hey, I'm walking here. I'm walking here.
Don't worry about that. Actually, that ain't a bad way to pick up insurance, you know.
New York, no rich lady with any class at all buys that cowboy crap anymore.
Women like me, goddammit. Hell, only one thing I've ever been good for is loving.
But for that service, I charge $20.
I happen to be his manager.
Okay.
I'll buy you his coffee, huh, baby?
I don't think I can walk anymore.
You know what they do to you when they know you can't. When they find out that you can't walk.
I'll just tell them I don't go nowhere without my buddy here. You know what you gotta do, cowboy?
I'm scared. Where you going?
I gotta get a doctor.
No doctors, no cops.
You're sick, boy. You need a damn doctor.
Hey, just put me on a bus. I don't need you.
Joe Buck.
You're due here at 4:00.
You know what you can do with them dishes. And if you ain't man enough to do it for yourself, I'd be happy to oblige. I really would.
How you doing, Ralph? 4:00, 4 to midnight. That's when you're due here.
Yes, sir. Mr. Officer, I wonder if you could have a word with me for a second.
What the hell are you doing in that get up? Grab an apron and clean up that crap back there.
Man, he knows what the hell he can do with that crap.
Don't you come to work?
I guess not, Ralph. Hell, I just come to collect my pay. Tell you all I'm heading up east.
Heading up east?
Yeah, I thought I'd say goodbye to you. Just come look around a little bit, you know? Well, goodbye.
Goodbye. What are you gonna do back east?
There's a lot of rich women back there, Ralph. Begging for it, paying for it, too.
Yeah?
Yeah, hell yeah. And the men, they're mostly tutti-frutties.
Oh, I bet you're some mess back there.
So I'm gonna cash in on some of that, right?
I don't know. I don't know nothing about it.
Hell, what do I got to stay around here for? I got places to go, right?
Everybody's talking at me. I don't hear a word they're saying.
stopping still. I can't see their faces, only the shadows of their eyes. I'm going where the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain. Going where the weather suits my clothes. Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze. And skipping over the ocean like a stone. My clothes, banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze, and skipping over the ocean like a stone. Everybody's talking at me, can't hear a word they're saying. Only the echoes of my mind. I won't let you leave my love behind. No, I won't let you
Rizzo.
Now you heard him.
His name is Joe Buck. He's a cowboy. He just came in from Texas.
Cowboy, huh? I ain't a for real cowboy. But I am one hell of a stud.
Kiss me, Joe. Kiss me.
Hell, the only one thing I've ever been good for is loving.
Oh, you're the only one, Joe.
And how come you ain't scored once the whole time you've been in New York?
Because I need management.
Let's go.
Hey! I'm walking here!
Listen! Get the cash, so Switch lays right out a check a night, and in the morning they call the bank and stop payment.
You were going to ask me for money?
Oh, yes, ma'am. I mean business.
You were going to ask me for money.
M-O-N-Y.
You big Texas longhorn bull.
They're laughing at you on the street.
Huh?
What you got me up here for?
Ready for some hard work, son?
I'm ready for anything.
You're a nice person, Joe. I should never have asked you up here. Yeah.
It's going to be a lot easier for you, Joe Buck.
You're a lovely person, really.
I'm going to use you. I'm gonna run you ragged.
Where you been, 42nd Street?
I'm a truly dangerous person, I am.
I'm impressed, you're a killer.
Guess who I am?
Oh.
It's me.
She's hooked.
Like why, cowboy?
I'd say she was good for $10, but I'll ask for 20.
Why are you laughing, Joe? You really a cowboy.
Hey, listen, don't get sore or anything, okay?
I ain't sore.
I don't think I can walk anymore. I'm scared.
What are you scared of?
You know what they do to you when they know you can't. When they find out that you can't walk. Oh, Christ.
Baby, Mama's tired. Baby, come on. Do it for Mama.
Hey, you little old dog, how you doing there, Scudder? Let me get your old Gussie Dumb for some damn thing, ain't they?
Pardon me, ma'am.
I'm brand spanking new in this here tent. I was hoping to get a look at the Statue of Liberty.
Hoping to get a look at what?
Statue of Liberty.
It's up in Central Park taking a leak. If you hurry up, you'll catch the supper show.
Miami Beach, that's where you could score. Anybody can score there, even you. In New York, no rich lady with any class at all buys that cowboy crap anymore. They're laughing at you on the street.
Ain't nobody laughing at me on the street.
Behind your back, I seen them laughing at you, fella.
Oh, what the hell do you know about women anyway? When's the last time you scored, boy?
That's a matter, I only talk about a confession. We're not talking about me now.
Well, when's the last time you've been to confession?
It's between me and my confessor. And I'll tell you another thing. Frankly, you're beginning to smell. And for a stud in New York, that's a handicap.
Well, don't talk to me about clean. I ain't never seen you change your underwear once the whole time I've been here in New York. And that's pretty peculiar behavior.
I don't have to do that kind of thing in public. I ain't got no need to expose myself.
No, I bet you don't. I bet you ain't never even been laid. How about that? And you're gonna tell me what appeals women.
I know enough to know that that great big dumb cowboy crap of yours don't appeal to nobody except every jackie on 42nd Street. That's faggot stuff. You want to call it by its name, that's strictly for fags.
John Wayne, you want to tell me he's a fag? I like the way I look. Makes me feel good. It does. And women like me, goddammit. Hell, the only one thing I've ever been good for is loving. Women go crazy for me. That's a really true fact. Right, so hell, crazy Annie, they had to send her away.
Then how come you ain't scored once the whole time you've been in New York?
Because I need management, goddammit. Because you stole $20 off of me. And that's why you're going to stop crapping around about Florida. And get your skinny butt moving. Earn $20 worth of management, which you owe me.
Hello, Ellis will be in Miami in just a few minutes.